pinstripe suit. My father, as long as I can remember, my father always says, "Don't bury me in a pinstripe suit." And what he means by that is he's a very proud working class man. You know, if you know any guys out there, blue collar men, you know, they're very proud of their work boots. They're very proud of their dirty hands. They're very proud of their blue collar shirts. You know, it's who he is. It's his identity. And I wrote this one myself. I sat down and I thought to myself, you know, if life goes the way that life's supposed to go, someday I'll probably be standing up talking about my dad to a room full of people I know and maybe a few strangers. And I thought to myself, what's the story? And pinstripe suit was it, you know. Don't bury me in a pinstripe suit, you know. On my back, make sure there's a blue collar shirt, an old pair of overalls and a fistful of dirt. Son, all I ask of you is don't bury me in a pinstripe suit.
Son, don't bury me in no limb strike.